Hey, Chase.
Hi, Ellie. What do you need?
Have you seen Frank around? He's doing a favor for me.
Sorry, not heard from him. While I've got you, do you know anything about a theft at Bluebell Mine?
Sure do. Uncle Duke took me along with him. Some thugs took a load of equipment. Dumby took us off the case before we could interview the witness, though. Said he sounded like a crank.
There was a witness?
Yeah, kooky old guy. Hang on. Clarence Fletcher. Says here his friends call him Stinky. Nice.
Thanks, Ellie. Sounds like Stinky might know who Rex's guys are on the outside. Oh, and I'll keep an eye out for Frank.
And try taking the train from Cherry Tree Hill Station. You'll get to the mine a lot faster.
Stop right there. Mining Regulation 4.5 states that no one unauthorized gets into the mine. Gets one over on. Ooh, my shift's over.
I'm looking for Clarence Stinky Fletcher.
Other end of the main cavern. You can't miss him. I tell you, I sure won't when he retires. Hoo-hoo-wee!
There he is! Blow the charges!
With the detonator!
Which one of you lot did that? For the last time, will people stop playing with dynamite? Oh, and you! Get some safety gear on!
Aye, aye, sir.
Pete should have been more careful in that unstable tunnel. If he'd just been a sharp miner, then he wouldn't be a flat miner now. The foreman would let me borrow some of the explosives so I could get rid of that tree stump in my garden.
I am easily gonna make my quota this month. I'm gonna spend my bonus on going to one of those health spas and get pampered. I thought we got to choose which tool we got from the equipment shed, but the foreman specifically told me to take my pick.
That building Blackwall was planning looked really nice. I doubt I could have afforded an apartment in it, though.
You ain't kidding. Not on our wages.
I get to use dynamite now? This is gonna be a blast.
Good. A welcoming party. I think someone wants to stop me from getting to Stinky. Well, that looks like a cliff edge.
no more beans. A little privacy, please.
Great. A dive board. I feel much safer now.
I hope my health insurance is up to date.
Three.
God! I wasn't ready! Ow! I feel like my head's been used as a battering ram! Keep hitting those things! Perfect landing.
Hey, you do know there's an elevator, right?
No. That super build needs a lot of bricks.
Oh, come on. We were supposed to get a new cable car last week.
Sorry, mister. I'm about to wake you up. Wow, he is a deep sleeper. Uh-oh, more friendly faces. Huh?
I'm sure the foreman was just messing with me when he said this part of the mine was haunted. Here. Oh, just touch me. Yeah. This is honest toil.
Light fuse and stand well back.
Breaking rocks and lugging boulders about. When I get home, I should be allowed to put my feet up. I heard the boss say we've gone 6 days without an accident. I think we might have a chance of breaking our record.
How are we gonna get to the other side of the cavern?
Hey, good work, man. Not that I'm gonna get in it. Those things ain't safe. No, sirree. You have a good trip, though.
I'm sure you'll be fine.
Watch this.
This isn't gonna end well, is it? Oh? Oh? Oh! Ah!
That ought to stop him.
Legs, check. Arms, check. Head, check. What do you know? I'm still alive! More bad guys. I must be getting close to Stinky. An idea, Chase. Maybe don't fall in that terrifying grinder machine. Thank you.
Where's Stinky?
Voice recorder. Maybe there's a clue on it.
Fletcher's Log 3011. I've been... Eh? Who's that?
Get him!
Yeah!
I'll hide his recorder, boss.
They've got Stinky, but I might still be able to catch up with them.
Long time no see, Kane.
Rex Fury!
Looking for someone?
What's that? Wow.
Leave him. There's nothing he can do. My guy says he's found someone to steal us a nice new truck. Courtesy of the Lego City PD.
Oh!
Turn that noise off!
Ow! Oh.
Did an ice cream truck hit me?
It looks that way, but no. You got beat up, Chase. Good thing Dunby sent me up here.
Duke, ow. I was looking for a miner, but Rex got to him first.
Try not to speak.
Natalia, you came here for me?
No. He'll be fine.
Then why?
I was in the area.
Her daddy's gone missing.
What? Don't worry, Natalia. I'll find him.
I'll find him. Without you. I never should have testified against Rex Fury.
If Rex has got her daddy, and you're planning on rescuing him, then you're gonna need to learn how to defend yourself. Go see this guy. He knows Kung Fu.